Drasa of the Mage's Guild, evoker and alchemist, and also, in his scant free time, a trainer in alchemy. But perhaps you are an adventurer? Could you assist me in acquiring something for my crystal collection? Straight to the point, eh? Good, I like that. I'm searching for some specific crystals known as Garadan's Tears. If you can locate these objects for me, I'd pay handsomely for each one. Wonderful. I had a good feeling about you from the moment that I saw you. I want you to bring me as many of Garadan's Tears as you can find. If you do, I will pay you a fair bounty in gold for each one. I confess, I have a weakness for crystals of a magical nature, and I must add these to my collection. This is a personal errand, you must understand, just between you and I. The Mage's Guild has nothing to do with it. The Tears are not just a namesake. They're literally the frozen tears of a knight named Garadan Staurus, who lived many years ago. I'm not certain what happened to the knight, or why the tears were frozen, but I do know someone you could ask. Seek out Juliana Fannis at the Arcane University in the Imperial City. She oversees the alchemy headquarters there. If anyone can help you get more information about these crystals, she can. The tears are small crystals, bluish in appearance. Quite beautiful, I'd imagine. All of the local guild halls sell some amount of alchemic ingredients, but for the best stuff, you'll need to do some exploring on your own. Bring my salutations to Giuliani. Safe journey to you.
Do for you, Archmage? What can I help you with? You aren't the first person to go looking for those. Quite a remarkable story, really. I know a bit about it. Certainly. Garadan was a knight who lorded over a small village of peaceful farmers. One harvest summer, there was a horrible drought. The farmers appealed to Garadan to discover a solution. He spent a week consulting with sages until one of them mentioned a possibility. The sage told him of an artifact called the Everflow Ewer. The vessel, which looked like a silver pitcher, was said to supply endless water. Yes, indeed. Legend has it that Garadan found the ewer, and that it was guarded by a fearsome creature. It is also said that the creature froze him. When Garadan realized his quest was a failure, and he wouldn't be able to return and save the farmers, he began to shed some tears. As the ice enveloped him, some of his tears were frozen as well. Some even say that the divine, Mara, took pity on the poor knight. To commemorate his kind heart, she imbued the tears with some sort of magical power. That's only rumor, though. You know, if you're really interested in more, there's a book I read once called Nightfall. It may have more about Garadan. I think I saw a copy last time I was at the first edition bookshop in the market district. I wish I could tell you more about them, but that's all I remember from speaking to my colleagues here at the university. Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. Please visit me again anytime.
I hope I can help. Need a book? You've come to the right place. Another satisfied customer. Good day.
What can I do for you, Archmage? Anything else I can help with? Yes, I have them for sale. If you'd like to buy some, feel free. They're top quality. I refined them myself. Let's do business. Another satisfied customer. Sorry, that's all I had. The refining process is quite costly and very tedious. If you come across any unusual ingredients in your travels, be sure to remember me and bring them here.
You have the eyes of a trained marksman.
Well met.
Farewell.
Thank you.
You look like you've seen some travel. Yes, I've heard of mages who seal portals with an ingredient as a key. Makes the door impossible to lockpick. Refined frost salts sounds like something that Juliana would specialize in. You may want to go back to the university and speak to her. You found 5 of the tears? Fantastic! This turned out better than I expected. Perhaps a little bit of a bonus is in order. They're the pride of my collection. I am the best alchemist in Leowin. But if you need advanced training, you'll need Brach Kalas in Bruma or Ardalim in Bravil. The tears look beautiful in my collection. 1,000 thanks once again.
Get your black horse courier here.
Well, if it isn't the Black Arrow. How's our new Grand Champion, huh? You ready to make me some money? Looks like you've reached your peak. Tell you what, from here on in, you can fight one, two, or three Minotaur Lords. So what's it going to be? You've got it. I'll have the three Minotaur Lords brought out to the arena. Now get up there and give the people what they paid for.
Good people of the Imperial... Some of Cyrodiil's fiercest creatures. Who will survive this week's epic battle of combatant versus beast? Let's find out. Lower the gates!
Already. Great show. You really brought down the house. Here's your gold. Now get some rest, and I'll see you next week.
Hello.
Have mercy. Just one coin.
What can I do for you? How goes it?
I hope I can help. You too.